time it's different. I swear, this time it's different. I swear, this time it's different. This time it's
Videotape from exotic Fresno, California. We're really stoked to be here. Thank you for having us. So we've got a bunch of new songs. I guess they're all new to you, actually. But this next one's called Surprise. Play Fights.
Strolls through open fields, dirt roads and steering wheels, hot tops and cigarettes. My mind is swimming with the memories of our regrets. Sitting still doesn't justify the lay walks and play fights.
And play fights!
Videotape from Fresno. We're playing here with Holder from also who's from Fresno. They're really sick. I can't wait to see them actually. And then Farewell Familiar. I haven't seen yet, but I'm sure they're dope. We came out with an album like not that long ago. It's up for sale in the back for $5 if you're into that, and T-shirts for $12. Yeah, a lot of these songs are new, like I said, but this next one's off the album. It's called 3 Years.
We'll be right back. just want to send out a quick thank you to everybody. Thanks to everybody for being here. Thank you to Broken Wire for putting us on live. It's really awesome. We're super grateful for you. Thank you to everybody that's playing with us. We know it's always difficult when you don't know the band that you're about to play with, but hopefully we could make it worth your time. So this next song, it's brand new. Of course, like Nolan said, they're all new to you. But this one's cool. It's called Mammoth.
Got a couple more for you. Again, we're Videotape from Fresno. Like 4 hours from here, I think. This is our first time ever playing Riverside. We've played in LA a couple times though, and it's been really, really good to us, so we're stoked to be here. Thanks for having us. But yeah, we're on Spotify, iTunes, literally anything if you're into that. And yeah, this next song's brand new. We've just played it like a couple times, so it's gonna be our second to last song. It's called Denver.
We'll be right back.
This is our last one for you. It's a song that means a lot to us. It's called No Time. It's on our album, which again is on Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, wherever you want it. Or the best mode, physical CD, which is in the back. Say hello to the early 2000s and join us for that.
I kinda miss when things weren't so sure. Asking, what's the end goal of this? Sure they, I'm on track.
Videotape.